So welcome friends, welcome to my channel Technical Maithi, and today I represent you another tutorial. Today this tutorial is on Kali Linux, and today I solve you a very basic question among Kali Linux user, that how to find your PC's IP address. Your PC's mean in which computer, laptop you install Kali Linux. So okay, that means in which PC's computer, laptop, internet Kali Linux use. So okay, as you can see that I have primarily using Windows 10 operating system, and I have installed VMware extension, and where I install Kali Linux here. So okay, as you can see that. So okay, how to find IP address. So friend, another thing, how to know your Kali Linux is connected to the internet, go to the this corner, and as you can see here, wired connected, that means your Kali Linux successfully connected to the internet, because this here my guest operating system is Kali Linux and host operating system is Windows 10. Actually Kali Linux get the internet from this host operating system Windows 10, that as you can see here, this is connected with Wi-Fi. This internet virtually shared by VMware extension to the Kali Linux. So okay, no more talk, let's find out. So open up the terminal, this is the left side also. Okay, just type what I type here, ifconfig, just press enter. As you can see here, this is the IP address. So okay, so and this is the subnet mask int, and this is any other. So okay, this is the IP address. So okay, 192. So what I see here, just open up the terminal. So just press ifconfig. Okay, again do it another time, ifconfig. Another thing is, to find out the IP address, you must be connected to the internet, because the concept of IP is, IP has a virtual address of your PC or laptop computer from the authentication of internet. So you must be connected to the internet to find out the computer's IP. If the Kali Linux is offline, then you cannot find out IP address. So make sure that your PC or computer is connected with internet. After that, run this command ifconfig. So again I run another time ifconfig. So okay, as you can see that the same. Okay, so okay friends, if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe among with your friends.